Hey guys, Awesome here, and in this three-way match, you'll be seeing me just playing the BF-109, flying for Germany. It's quite a lengthy three-way, lots of tanks to blow up, and quite a few airplanes. Not as much as I would have hoped, but there's still quite a few, so hope you guys enjoy it. Alright, so here's the scoreboard at the end of that match. Ended up almost hitting 5.2k XP with 19 aircraft destroyed and 20 tanks. So, pretty much almost wiped out half a squad of each on my own. So, not too bad. And the other results here, the big results. So, as you can see, the Russians ended up losing a total of 37 planes, and the Americans, they only lost 8. They didn't really have any pilots to Germany's 28. So, not too bad. And all factions pulled their tanks, pretty much used up all their tanks. So, credits earned almost 29,000. And the KD I ended up with was 26 and 11, which is not too bad. There was a couple suicides in there that I didn't really want to happen, but hey, it happens. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next one.